off completely. Damn it. This is, I don't know. I don't know about these things, man. I'm starting to think this might be a good idea, but it's not been executed correctly. There needs to be more to this, I think.
Well, the child arrived just the other day. He came to the world in the usual way, but there were planes to catch and bills to pay. He learned to walk while I was away, and he was talking before I knew it. And as he grew, he said, I'm gonna be like you, Dad. You know I'm gonna be like you. And the cats and the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when, but we'll get together then, son. You know we'll have a good time then. The other day, he said, thanks for the ball, Dad, come on, let's play. Can you teach me to throw? I said, not today, I got a lot to do. He said, that's okay, and he walked away, but his smile never did. He said, I'm gonna be like him, yeah, you know I'm gonna be like him. And the cats and the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when, but we'll get together then, son. You know we'll have a good time then. He arrived from college just the other day, so much like a man I just had to say, son, I'm proud of you, can you sit for a while? He shook his head and he said with a smile, what I'd really like, Dad, is to borrow the car keys. See you later, can I have them, please? And the cats and the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when, but we'll get together then, Dad. You know we'll have a good time then. Just the other day, I said, I'd like to see you if you don't mind. He said, I'd love to, Dad, if I could find the time. You see, my new job's a hassle and the kids got the flu, but it's sure nice talking to you, Dad. It's been sure nice talking to you. And as I hung up the phone, it occurred to me, he'd grown up just like me, yeah. My boy was just like me. And the cats and the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when, but we'll get together then, Dad. You know we'll have a good time then. And the cats and the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man on the moon. Together then, son, you know we'll have a good time then.
Something like that. Anyway, so, I mean, my first impressions are there's potential for these. I really have to let my nails grow out first and see how it goes when I have them properly seated under the nail. The thumb pick is the one that's kind of a pain in the butt right now. I can tell that already. But the finger picks, I think, once I have a nail there, I think they'll work pretty well. I do like the fact that I can feel the pads of my fingers and still get that resonant sound with the picks. I'm just not precise with it yet. I mean, I've only had them for like an hour. So I would say if you're looking for a solution, try these out and see. I mean, they were cheap. I got them for, I think they were like $5-6 for the whole set. So I bought 3 sets of them in case I liked them. While they were cheap, I got them. It was free shipping. It did take like 3 weeks to get them, and that was from the U.S. I wasn't even from China or some crap. So that kind of pissed me off. But otherwise, that's basically it. So that's my impression of these butterfly finger picks. If any of you have tried them, please leave a comment and give us your thoughts as well. And then if you have suggestions for something, an alternative besides these and besides these, what have you tried that really works as far as finger picks, both plastic and metal? I'd like to hear, because I'd like to try something else out. I've heard about these something pro picks. I'm not sure what they're called. I don't remember. So if you've tried those, if you know what I'm talking about, let me know. And I'll check those out. And if I get some, I'll do a video about that too. So once I get some nails grown in, I'll do another video about this. But in the meantime, that's it. Butterfly finger picks. And I'm Todd Melanson. Thanks for checking out the video. If you like what you saw, hit the like button. Ring the bell if you want to be notified of when I do a new video. And that's basically it. Thanks a lot, guys. Have a great day. I'm out.